guys. All right, so I've been getting a lot of requests for beginner tutorials, so I wanted to go ahead and give one to you guys. I love this song and I really love what I have created for you, so I hope that you guys like it as well. I tried to make this as easy as I could for all of my beginners, so meaning I don't have any crazy leg extensions and no crazy turns. There is one little leg extension, but you'll see it's nothing too crazy in there. So hopefully this is easy for all of my beginners to do. I am very excited to show you. So let's go ahead and watch the combo and then we'll get started.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand. But when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. I had a dream I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting and patient for me. Dawn. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore.
All right guys, let's go ahead and get into this. So we're gonna start on the ground here. I'm gonna start sitting. Both of my legs are gonna be bent right to my right side, okay? You wanna try to sit nice and tall right here. I just have my right hand right on top of my legs. My left hand is on the ground, okay? So we're sitting here. You're gonna slide your left hand down. Sorry, the cars are so loud out here. All right, you're gonna slide your left hand down. This is 1, 2, okay? It's almost as if you're just going to bed, yeah? And my right hand is coming right in front of my chest here, okay? So this is 1, 2. Here is that leg extension. It's right in the beginning, okay? This is the only one. This is 1, 2. It pulls up 3, 4, okay? So as you're here, your knee is gonna pull up first, okay? So it's the knee first, okay? And this should be directly to the side, so don't let your leg come to the front, okay? It should be right up to the side right here, but you have your right hand in front of you, okay, for your stability. Knee is first, as it extends as straight as you can, 3, 4, okay? So again, as straight as you can. I know we all have different flexibility here. Maybe your leg isn't as straight. That's totally fine. Just extend, okay, as far as you can. So we're sitting here. You slide this hand down. 1, 2. This is 3, 4. You pull up 5, reach 6. Okay, so let's talk about that. So if you sit up, you want this right leg to stay straight, okay? So don't let this leg bend. Keep your right leg straight and let that leg pull you up. Okay, and you have your right hand here too. That's also going to assist in pulling you up. Okay, and it should be straight to the side, toes pointed. Point that foot and reach your arm to the side. Okay, out of this, you're gonna put your left hand on the ground right here. You're gonna push your hips up. This is 7, my right arm is scooping around. I'm pulling my knees together, 8, okay? Let's walk through all that again, slow. So I'm sitting tall. This is 1, 2, this is 3, 4, pull that leg up, 5, reach 6, your hips are up, 7, this arm is circling, 8, okay? And you should be right on your knees here, 8. Now, we're gonna stand up and you're gonna step on your right foot, then your left. Your hands are gonna scoop, okay? Almost as if you have something real precious in your hands, okay? Just imagine that you're holding on to something really special. Maybe it's just sand or water that you have in your hand, but that's what they're feeling. You wanna feel like you're really holding something here in your hands, okay? It's gonna scoop. This is 1, 2. You're gonna turn around, your right foot over your right shoulder, 3. Now you're gonna throw whatever it is in your hands, 4, okay? Your head should look up, you should really open as you throw, okay? So you're just on your knees. Your hands scoop as you stand. One, two, turn over your right shoulder with your right foot. This is three, throw four. Okay, I'm gonna step on my right foot to the right side, and I'm gonna throw my right arm around. This is five. I pull my legs together, this hand is circling down into my heart on six, okay? So if you just opened your arms on four, this is five, six. And notice that my foot is pointed, okay? As my arm circles, five, six. Now we're gonna do that to the left. Seven, eight, okay? And now both hands should be right on your heart, okay? So you just threw your arms open on four. This is five, six, seven, eight. Yes, okay, moving on. We're here on eight. Your arms and your leg are gonna pull up to a passe on one. They open two. You step back to a lunge, three, lean back, four, okay? And it is slow. This whole dance is fairly slow, so you have plenty of time to move through that, okay? So, you're here on, so also meaning don't rush it, okay? It's slow, move with the music, don't rush it, okay? You're seven, eight. You pull up right leg to a passe, one. It opens two, step back three. So notice my left leg is bent and my right leg is straight, okay? So notice that. This is three, your arms are forward. You're gonna lean back just slightly here. Look up at the ceiling, three, four, okay? Out of this, three, four. You're just gonna run forward as your arms swing back and up. This is five and six, seven and eight, okay? So nice and easy, and you can have fun with that. You just run and you run back, okay? Don't run too far, okay? It's not, you don't have that much time. It's just some quick little steps and back, okay? And really let your body pull forward. So imagine somebody has a hold right here on your chest and they're pulling you forward, and then someone has a hold onto your back and they're pulling you back. Okay, so really feel like somebody is pulling you there, okay? So if you're here on three, four, my arms again, my arms as I'm running are gonna swing back and up, and then they pull down, and then it's your right arm that reaches up. So we're here on three, four. This is five and six, seven and eight. I'm still facing the diagonal, my legs are together. Right arm is up. That's seven, eight, okay? Now, we're gonna square our body to the front. I'm gonna step into second position. Plie is this arm swings down and it reaches up, okay? Left foot is tendu. So you are here, seven, eight. This is one, two, okay? Try to get nice and low in that plie. So I shouldn't see up here. What we wanna see is low. That hand should almost be able to touch the ground, okay? Wanna think low and up. And look at your hand, okay? Look at your hands here, really reach that hand. This is on two, okay? So again, you just ran forward five and six. You went back seven and eight. This is one, two. I'm gonna shift onto my left foot now. Left, as I point my right foot, and all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab my left shoulder and look at it. Okay, so my feet are just shifting and point. So make sure that you're really pointing your right foot now, okay? Follow your hand, three, four. You should be looking right down here, okay? Three, four. I'm gonna turn to the right. Five, six. My arms are in first as I turn, okay? Nice rounded arms right in front of your chest. Five, six. You're gonna drop down seven in a plie, and you roll up eight, okay? Let's go back right here, let's go here. Eight. This scoops, one, two. This is three, four. Turn five, six. Down seven, roll up eight. Yeah, we're doing good, we're doing good. Let's keep going on, okay? Now, the tempo of the song speeds up a little bit, okay? So I'm not gonna make you move too crazy fast, but just so you understand that the counts, the pace that you're going at with one, two, is gonna now be 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So just so you understand. But don't worry, we're gonna piece all this together with the counts, and then I'll do it with the music into the mirror 3, 2, so don't worry. So you just rolled up 7, 8. This is where the tempo picks up a little bit, okay? You're gonna step your right foot forward and reach your left arm, okay? And that isn't a plie, so both legs are bent. And really reach, like you're reaching for somebody, okay? That's 1, 2. This is 3, 4, okay? So now my right arm, left foot forward. So you're just switching, okay? So you just rolled up 7, 8. This is 1, 2. This is 3, 4, okay? I'm gonna jump, 5, 6, okay? So just think you're about to take a really big skip. So imagine if you're skipping, right? When you skip, okay? Same feeling, whoop, okay? As you pull that leg forward. So if I was here on 3, 4, my right knee, it pulls up as I jump and then step back. Okay, so it's all one movement. It pulls up, jump, and back. So again, you roll up 7, 8. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6. Now I'm gonna shift back onto my right foot as I pull 7, 8, okay? So what's happening there, there's a little slide, okay? So there's a little pushback slide in your feet. My left leg is pointed here, okay? There's a contraction here, okay? So meaning that your spine is rounded. So that feeling if someone wants to poof, punch you in the tummy, you have that rounded spine. And you should be looking down here till your arms reach forward, okay? Can even feel like that too, like someone just caught you off guard and just poof, punched you in your tummy and you went poof. Okay, should be here, then stand 8. So again, it's 1, 2, this is 3, 4, this is 5, 6, 7, 8. We're getting there, we're almost there. This is 7, 8. You're gonna step your left foot out into a second position. Your hands are gonna wrap your chest and you're gonna circle around, all the way around for 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Now, it's not just your head, okay? So it's not just here, okay? I want you to really release your upper body, okay? So really let your head and chest, should be looking up at the ceiling here, okay? Should bring you all the way around. Let that be as big as you can make it, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you just shifted back 7, 8, this is 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna shift to my left foot and I'm gonna swing my right arm around to reach. Okay, so you can see here in the mirror, I'm lunging into this foot. My right leg is straight and it's pointed. And I'm reaching to the left. Now I'm gonna pull this hand up over my head and I'm gonna shift back, okay? And that's a rounded arm. So if I'm looking right at you here, it's reaching here, round that arm, pull it up over your head and pull it back. So make sure it's rounded here. That elbow is pulling down, pull back. Point your fist, okay? Both legs are straight as you pull back. And I am leaning to the side, okay? So you're not leaning back here. You're pulling your body to the side, okay? So from the front here, you just rolled around 1, 2, 3, 4. You reach across 5, 6. You pull back 7, 8. Okay? Yeah, we're doing good. All right, so, I just lost my train of thought. Holy moly. Let's go back from here. You just rolled up 7, 8. This is 7. See, I told you, my brain is a mess right now. You are 7, 8. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5, 6. You pull back 7, 8. There's gonna be 2 turns to the left, okay? The turns are a little fast. If you can only get 1 turn in, that is totally fine. I just do 2 fast turns. So again, you can do 1 slow 1 or 2 fast. As you turn, your arms are gonna be here in a V, okay? Your arms are up. 7, 8, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So you have 1, 2, 3, 4. And now be fast, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Or you can be 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so it could be slow or it can be the too fast. Just make sure your arms are here, okay? To the left, you land to the front, okay? One, two, three, four, you're gonna swing your arms forward. Five, six, you pull back and jump. Seven, eight. So, what's happening on that jump? So you just did your turns, one, two, three, four, here. They swing forward, five, six. There's that contraction again as you swing your arms down. This is a fun one, okay? You just swing and jump. You're jumping straight up. So make sure that your legs are straight as you jump and your toes are pointed. So I want you to see me, hopefully you can see me directly from the side right here. If I was reaching five, six, it would pull seven, eight. So land in a plie, okay? It's push up straight, land in a plie here. Come right back where you started. So again, one more time, you just circled around. One, two, three, four. You reach five, six, pull back seven, eight. You turn one, two, three, four. This is five, six, you jump seven, eight. And you should be looking at the ground on that jump, okay? You should look down and up. This is your end right here, okay? Now it slows down a lot, okay? And I did not give counts to this section. I honestly just moved with the music. So I'm gonna kind of give you that freedom there where you feel it, you do it, okay? And it is a very different tempo than the rest of this music right here, okay? So you should just, you did five, six, you jump seven, eight. Very slowly, I pull my hands to my chest here. I'm gonna step my right foot out as I lunge to the side and reach my right arm and pull back to my chest. I'm gonna do that again, but this time as I step into a plie, I lift to an arabesque. Step back here, okay? So it's just going out and in, out and in, easy. So you just jumped seven, eight, gently pull it in. Here, then you reach, pull it in. Stay in a plie on this arabesque. Plie, pull it back in. Now that music, there's a small little buildup. It's like, boom, okay? And as you're here, you're gonna look up, almost, and you can take a big deep breath in. So if you're taking a big deep breath in, and you were, boom, and you're gonna drop and just throw your arms, okay? Just drop and throw your arms. And that is your ending. Okay. I'm gonna piece all that together with you. Oh, it like takes the breath out of me to like count and do all this at the same time. So we're gonna piece all that together with the counts, okay? Then I'm gonna do it into the mirror with you with the music so that you can see from that angle and get that, okay? So let's go from the beginning with the counts. We're sitting right here. We've got five, six, seven, eight. This is one. Two, three, four, this is five, six, up, seven, eight, scoop, one, two, this is three, open, four, five, six, seven, eight, passe, one, two, three, four, run, five, and six, seven, and eight, scoop, one, up, two, shift, three, four, turn, five, six, down, seven, tempo change, one, two, three, four, five, six, back, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, pull, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, jump, seven, eight, and slow, here, boom, boom, we reach. And pull, arabesque, and pull, deep breath, and throw. Woo! Yeah, good, hopefully that made sense. All right, I'm gonna do it into the mirror with the music for you guys, okay? But thank you so much. And this was actually a request that someone sent me for a song. I apologize, I do not remember who, and I loved it so much, and used it. So guys, keep sending me requests or any feedback that you guys have, because if I don't always get to respond, I promise that I am taking it in and I'm listening. So Thank you guys, so keep sending that to me. You can comment below with anything, and you can also check out my Instagram. I post more videos there, and you can share yours with me there as well, okay? Let's do it with the music into the mirror. Thank you guys.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. Done. I had a dream. I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the wall someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore.